Hey kiddos, welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls 3. In the last episode, we were focusing on taking out Pontiff Sullivan, and then at the end of that, I went back to Firelink Shrine and threw myself off the giant tower because I just felt like it was a good way to end the episode. But now we're back, and we're making progress. Aldrich is next. We're starting out with zero souls, and by the end of this, well, maybe this or the next episode, I gotta have a rich amount of souls. Are those giants? That's not good. Well, that's very not good. Those are two NPCs that I can't kill. Well, I don't have any spells. Did I accidentally just take my spells off of my pyro? So now I don't have pyro right now? Heard one die. No. Twin spears. Yeah, those would be really cool to play with. It wasn't sarcasm. I'm genuinely interested in trying those out. I need vitality. I need to level up everything. Oh, was that a giant arrow? Yeah, that's a giant arrow, alright. Boss fight? No boss fight. No boss fight. Lenore Londo, home of Aldrich. Alright, let's see if we can take him down. Oh, I'm not messing with you. Yeah, there's like some kind of slime on the staircase. Well, that would make sense. He's like an abyss slime monster. He's a big old gooey boy. Oh, the Deacons of the Deep are back, I guess. Moonlight Arrow. What is that? What the fuck are you?
unkindled one. The fire fades and awaits its one last lord. Prince Lothric is in your hands. Please save his soul.
I know where this is. All right, well, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye, kiddos.